everyone, this is May Darlene reporting, and welcome back to Doom Mod Reviews. This is Doom Mod Review number 263. This is Corridors from Hell. It's E1M1. Okay, can't get out. What the hell? Oh, Jesus. Alright, well, it looks boring so far, other than the fighting. Actually made by a speedrunner, Mike something, and I didn't really read too much into it. So I'm gonna try to speedrun it as much as I can. Alright, grabbing ammo. Yeah, other than that first corridor, hopefully this will be... Not off to a good start here. Right. Definitely I have to play this from a speedrunner standpoint. They usually are pretty, Is there anything else that's in here? No. Alright, I'm running low on health right now. Alright, never mind, I'm not. Smack into a corner here. Here. This plays actually pretty well. Was there a point to that? Blue key for that door. Alright, what am I missing? I'm missing something. Let me go down the first corridor and see if there's anything I missed. Simplistic map, but I'm missing something. You know, my freaking way out. Okay, I don't have a yellow key, so how the fuck am I supposed to do this then? Thank you. fucking Christ. Okay. This was a mistake. I don't know what happened to that yellow key. Oh, that was dumb. Do I have everything? I do. Good. Then we move forward. Yeah, I'm not sure what happened with that yellow key, but it wasn't there, that's for sure. Kills are done, and there's the exit. Other than the yellow key, it's not bad. It's just kind of bland is all. The gameplay is pretty cool though. I'm not used to fight situations like that. That has a pretty nice, unique style, good circle strafing, kind of fun shit that you can hop through easy. So it was a lot of fun. So go ahead and download it. The only thing is I couldn't find the yellow key. Don't know where it was. So anywho, so yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Till next time, this is Major Arlene, over and out.